songs before the Rolling Stones did. And that is this next song.
I see a red door.
Childhood living.
lot longer after that. He hung out with the Stones over in the south of France when they made the Exile on Main Street album. Needless to say, there were many questions about the relationship that Gram Parsons and Emmylou Harris had together when they were performing. Both of them were married at the time, and therefore there was no relationship other than the songs and the music that they performed together. They even had a special mic stand design that had two forks coming off of it so that the two of them could face each other when they did their duets. There was some very, very meaningful music, no question about it. And one of the most meaningful tunes is this next one.
One scratch by the CD and it rips.